Hello, Dance Today. This is Espen Salberg. The qualities that I really find most important in a female Latin American dancer is, apart from a strong personality, but technically a very educated body that features strong knowledge of Latin American bass, Cuban motion, etc. Love legs and feet. Girl doesn't have legs and feet, forget it. The next thing I do like is that a woman has the sensitivity to remain a woman. I love a female dancer that dances through Latin motions. Her sensitivity of female curves, roundness. I hate physicality, I hate stretched, just rotary oppositions, no feeling, no rhythm. That all means that a female dancer that makes it for me, she has to live a Latin American.